He will take the opening faceoff for the Stars. Familiar spot between line mates Raffle and Glendening. Puck dropped. We are underway from United Center. Here comes Chicago. Kane leading the counter. Taken away by Robertson. Numbers for Dallas. Pavelski across the line. 3-on-2. Robertson. Pavelski. Robertson. What a save! Fleury stayed with it. Recovered in time. Gurianov shoots. Saved by Fleury.
Wow. Two massive stops in a row.
And now Kurashev the other way. Sharp angle. Put it off the outside of the twine. Then wiped out. And now it's the Stars' turn. Klingberg up high. Over to Robertson. Klingberg. To Sagan. One-timer. Save. Fleury. And as he was sliding over, he hung on to it. Hawks. Defenseman got it to center, turned over there. Dallas is back in. Pavelski settles it down. And then fought off of Fleury. Punched to the side and then off a body and just wide of the post. Here's Haskinen.
Youngster end whistle, first things first, right? Secure the puck, get it over the line. He was dragging it and almost cost him.
Sagan's pass went off the referee and on net. And Fleury had to be alert. He was. Reichel poked forward. Here comes Radulov with some speed. He splits through a pair, gathers, got a shot away, and Fleury made the save.
Wow,
what a chance. Kane finds Jones. Seth Jones pulls around. Suter, a backhand. And the Stars will get it and clear.
I thought all the Finns were playing in Dallas.
Robertson goes low.
Oh,
what a
no!
glove save. Marc-Andre Fleury, a magic trick with the left hand, robs hits.
This is insane. He was done. Not only does he reach out with the left hand and an elephantine glove grab, but there's panache on the tail end of it. Wowza.
Haskinen's got it in Dallas territory.
Third period now, you wonder a little bit about maybe fatigue running into the Hawks.
Here's DeHaan and a chance saved by Ottinger way out to challenge after it came right to the defenseman in a prime spot. Hagel is having a terrific sophomore season. 14 goals, second on the Hawks. Shot from Peterson, 60 feet out. Ends up inside the midsection of Marc-Andre Fleury, and he hangs on there. DeBrincat just did nudge it off the stick of Klingberg. And the return feed too far for DeBrincat. Hawks spread out. DeHaan with his shot and a save by Ottinger to the corner. Caleb Jones. Best look for the Hawks in a while. Seth Jones with a snapshot up high and well wide, but it stays in the zone once again.
And did he stimulate that?
Here's DeBrincat. Nowhere to shoot. Hugging the post. Taking it away. Ottinger bounced right off his chest. Patrick Kane surveying his options. Still has it. 4 seconds. Ottinger with the glove. No problem. He wanted to restart it. Get to the corner. The whistle blew. The clock for the time being is stopped at 0.7.
That's why you don't poke check straight on.
Here comes Kane. Numbers for Chicago. Kane, save Ottinger. Up in the air, and then it's gloved by Robertson. And dropped, and he cleared. Fleury bumps it over to Caleb Jones. He'll spring it out for Kane, who's joined by Strom. 2-on-1 Chicago. Kane shoots. Saved by Ottinger.
What a defiant stop there.
5 seconds left. Last dash here for Chicago. Seth Jones lost the puck as he overskated. And a wild 65-minute road comes to an end, somehow scoreless. McCabe, the defenseman, has his number called. Goes wide, and a shot turned aside.
In a hurry, and this might go all night now.
Jacob Peterson leads all rookies in game-winning goals this year. He can win the game with a shootout goal. One-on-one against Fleury. Peterson scores! And in the sixth round of a shootout, the Stars outlast the Blackhawks and win it by the final of 1-0.
It's by both goalies. Made them flinch. Pulled it back. The mini Datsuk, if you will, on this one. Pulls it back. rams it through, wins the game, and perfection for most of it from Jake Ott.